I'm Alexander Friedrich. I work at Genap. I do the drawing and engineering of several of our products. We're a company that mainly focuses on horticulture, agriculture. So we use the laser to project circles onto our material. We used to have a measuring tape to set out our product, determine the locations and sizes of our outlets. It was a two-man job. Time itself would be around 15 minutes to 30 minutes. And using the laser, it's a one-man job and he can do it in like 10 minutes. He just enters the coordinates and they are projected after he can start cutting right away. The amount of errors involving calculations and measuring that drop to like almost nothing.
As a representative of Noster, we visited the company Genap and looked at the production site, looked at all the possibilities, made some measurements for what could not or could be done in the production site, and afterwards make a plan for a laser system. After they ordered it, we have installed it.
So the installation of the laser was done in one morning. There wasn't actually any downtime because we could work around it during the installation. Well, in terms of training effort, we didn't actually have a lot of training to do. For easy production methods, we developed a small, simple interface in an Excel sheet that actually outputs DXF files that gets picked up by the laser software. We've been using the laser for 3 to 4 years now. We haven't had any downtimes. In terms of reliability, we do a calibration of the laser every 2 to 3 months. The deviation in it is like 2 millimeters, while it's 9 meters up in the air. So that's perfect.